Gotta have a big meal before a good day of picking. Pork tenderloin, tomatoes, beans, eggs, celery, and toast. Morels.
Back at the patch, and the black flies are horrible today. I swear those flies were in there before I got started. This is good. Thank you.
See how the gills are opened up? These are mature mushrooms, they just grew small. The village of morels. Graze. Might get a bit of rain here.
Anybody else want to pick under the trees?
Holy cow. A lot of morels. Look at them all. Right in the fire cups. Getting a little too wet out here, starting to rain too much, so we got to get these mushrooms out of the bush before they get soaked. We're at 16 very, very full baskets, and Alec and Randy are still picking up by the truck. We have no idea how they're doing. So we'll hike out and join them and then see what to do then. Look at these packs. It's ridiculous. No big deal, eh, Robbie?
No big deal.
Just for a leg break. It's heavy. All bundled up and ready for the road. Driving by and Randy spotted some massive puffballs. Look at these suckers.
Well, that's a nice one there. Those two are nice.
Yeah, those are beauties. Cool. The heck, it's almost summertime. It's June 9th and it's 8 degrees outside and wet. We got a bear right over there. either a cinnamon or a grizz. Can't quite tell from here. There he goes. Made it back to camp. Took 2 hours to go drive the mushrooms to the buyer and get back to camp on those slippery roads. But we got 316 pounds, so that's pretty good considering we were forced out of the patch by the rain. It's supposed to be nicer out tomorrow, so we'll go hard and just keep it rolling. Making a big Dutch oven pot for dinner tonight. We've got, oh, it's gotta be 15 pounds of food. More. It's heavy. And it's come full to the brim. Tons of veggies and a massive beef roast in the bottom. So that's 14 inches by probably 6 to 7 inches, maybe more. Completely full. Getting some coals going here and then we'll fire it up.